Hey y'all. As you know, epithelial cells, unlike many other cells, are polarized, meaning they have a distinct bottom and a distinct top, or a basal surface and an apical surface, respectively. In this short video, we're going to look at two of the most common apical modifications that we find on epithelial cells. The first is cilia. Cilia are these hair-like extensions that we see here on the apical surface of the cell. Just to orient you, this is the basal surface here. This is the apical surface here. These little hair-like extensions coming off the apical surface of the cells, these are the cilia. Cilia are motile organelles. They impart motion. And if we look at them in cross-section, we can see that the cilia are actually supported by an axoneme, that special 9 plus 2 arrangement of microtubules, which, along with some motor proteins, are going to enable these things to beat. They're going to wave in kind of a come-hither motion. And what that's going to do is it's going to impart a current in the layer of mucus that's found on the surface of this epithelium, mucus secreted by these little goblet cells here. And the cilia are going to move the mucus up the upper respiratory tract and trachea into the pharynx, where that mucus can be swallowed. So in summary, cilia contain axonemes and are specialized for movements. Let's compare that to the other apical surface modification, microvilli. Microvilli are these thin structures. We can see hundreds and thousands of them here on the surface of this epithelium, which also has goblet cells in it, as you can see. But if we look at microvilli in section, in this case in longitudinal section, we note that there are no axonemes in here. Microvilli aren't motile. In fact, microvilli serve to increase the surface area of the apical surface of these cells. These are typically found in absorptive epithelia, and by increasing the surface area, we increase the amount of plasma membrane being exposed to whatever it is we're trying to absorb, making us more efficient at absorbing that thing. So, unlike cilia, microvilli have no axonemes, they're not motile, and instead they function to increase surface area. Well, that's it for now. Study hard. See you later.